let's talk about the dangers and benefits of erythritol. Now, what is erythritol? It's a sugar alcohol. It has nothing to do with alcohol. You're not going to get drunk by consuming erythritol. Basically, it's an alternative sweetener, and it's 60 to 70% as sweet as sugar. So it's not exactly as sweet as sugar. It's a little less. And it does have a kind of a cooling effect when you consume it. As far as the calories go, it has less than 25% of one calorie per gram. Like sugar has 4 calories per gram, protein has 4 calories per gram, fat has 9 calories per gram, erythritol has 0.24 calories. So it's barely a fourth of 1 calorie per gram. Very insignificant. So in a thumbnail sketch, it's 95% less calories than sugar. It gets absorbed in the small intestine, okay, it gets in the blood, but it gets excreted by the kidney unchanged. So the microbes don't like to eat it, so you really don't have many negative effects with erythritol. It has zero effect on insulin. It's zero on the glycemic index. It does not affect your blood sugars. So even though it's made from sugar, using a certain friendly yeast to extract this sugar alcohol, as long as it's non-GMO, I think it's a really good alternative sweetener. What are the dangers at high doses, greater than 50 grams, which I don't know anyone consuming that much in one sitting? You may get some gas, bloating, stomach noise, and it may have a laxative effect. But other than that, there's actually virtually no additional dangerous side effects. All right, thanks for watching. And if you want more information about sugar alcohols, check out these videos on this screen.